Ask anyone in the automobile business if they've ever seen times like these, and the answer will be the same. We are currently realizing inventory shortages, the likes of which probably have not occurred since World War II, when automotive production was shuttered to accommodate the needs of the war effort. Supply chain disruptions and raw material shortages are two of the major contributing factors. These are by no means the only challenges facing our industry.